in one super series. Superbon, the only tie he has fought in the last 6 years, going 1-1. Sitthichai won the first time, a second round knockout in 2016. Lost the rematch by decision 8 months later. Here they are for a third time. Sitthichai, 124 wins, 39 knockouts. Superbon, 110 wins, 26 knockouts, 9-1 in his last 10. Hasn't lost since February 2018. Good round kicks there from Sitthichai off the back leg in southpaw stance. Superbon, round kick off the right leg in orthodox stance. Jab from Sitthichai. Sitthichai, not a big knockout artist, has only stopped one opponent in his last 10 fights. That was in 2017. So he hasn't stopped anyone in almost 3 years, Sitthichai. Jab there from Sitthichai. Jab two, step through knee. He does the step through knee so well, Sitthichai. One of the prime weapons to look out for. Won the Lumpini Stadium welterweight title in 2014 against Sorgraw Pekindi, who he stopped with a left high kick. Has always had hard southpaw style, very aggressive techniques coming off the left side for Sitthichai. But Superbon, fantastic in closing down aggression. Look how he handled Muhammad Kamal in their infusion match. Completely negated Kamal's aggression. Superbon does remind me a lot of Buakaw, and in some aspects he's better than Buakaw. Not all, of course. Buakaw is phenomenal, extraordinary. But Superbon does a lot of things very well. And Dragon, both men in this trilogy match so far, just dipping their toes in the proverbial waters, seeing what each other's bringing to the ring here in one super series.
Yeah, nothing clean landed yet, Michael, but these guys know each other very well. There's been so much talk about this rubber match. The world has been waiting with bated breath for these two to throw down. And right now, the featherweight division is really just a murderer's row. There's so many guys that are fighting for the chance to take on possibly Petrosian for that world title, and these are two of the top contenders in the featherweight division.
Look out for the counter hooks on Superbon. Though that said, it was a counter hook from Sitthichai that KO'd Superbon when they competed for the first time. Oh, the high right roundhouse kick just whistled over the top of the head of Sitthichai Sitsongpeenong. Very flexible Superbon, great hip rotation, can get his kicks up very high. Robin van Roosmalen in Amsterdam back in 2016. It's a fabulous list of scalps that Sitthichai has claimed over the years. Superbon's beaten Singdam Kapmulkau twice. Victor Nagbe in Pattaya, Cedric Manoff in China, David Currier in China, Jomtong Chuatana in China back in 2017. Andre Kuliban twice. Gabriel Mazzetti beat him in Poland in 2017. But now it's all about that first important win together in one super series. Their first match together, I should say, here in one. Who gets the nod tonight? See, very light on the lead leg is Sitthichai. Bouncing the balls of the feet up and down to raise it for the team, to raise it for the check. There's a high kick off the back leg from Sitthichai. Nice push kick from Superbon. Superbon. Double forearm guard nice and high. Hit to the knee there and a round kick from Sitthichai. Kickboxing rules this one, no elbows allowed. Referee just saying keep the kicks up. Front kick turned into a cutting side kick almost there from Sitthichai. 9-1 in his last 10 Superbon, two knockouts in those 9 wins. Both of those though were under Muay Thai rules. He stopped Luis Passos in one round and Fabian Hunt in the second round. said in a recent interview, Superbon, I'm more powerful and I'm faster than Sitthichai Sitsongpeenong. Are you seeing that at the moment, Dragon?
I'm seeing the speed advantage from Superbon, but the power, you can just see when Sitthichai lands with something, he lands with a little bit more emphasis. He kind of moves Superbon a little bit, and that's that power, which is why he was able to get that big knockout in their first meeting.
Since the loss to Superbon, Sitthichai has gone 10-1, including wins over Jabir Askarov, Marat Grigorian twice, and Enrico Cal. High kick there off the right leg. It didn't really have any pivot, any torque behind it, though, Superbon. Sitthichai, that step through knee, it's a beauty as always. Trip back to centering now, 35 seconds off the clock, second round of three. Sitthichai thought about the front kick off the back leg. Superbon, no follow through. There's another step through knee from Sitthichai. Lean back. Nice counter. Cross down the center corridor. Round kick from Sitthichai and a dump there. Catch and dump from Superbon. Final seconds of the second round. Front kick from Superbon at full extension. Round kick nicely placed by Superbon, tucks it into the 57.4 for Sitthichai. Both men wind up roundhouse kicks. It was Superbon who drew the short straw on that exchange. Double round off the back leg there from Superbon. Sitthichai leaping hook off the lead hand out of that southpaw stance. Went to transition into the grapple, couldn't quite lock it on to launch the left knee though. Goes the inside leg, now goes higher. Nice tip kick to the midsection there from Sitthichai. Oh, both men are launching the heavy artillery with the legs here in the third and final. They have upped the aggressor meter. Fake there from Sitthichai. Nice round kick off the back leg. Fakes off both legs, thrust the jab. Long extension on that rear right arm there from Superbon. Has to be careful of that counter hook from Sitthichai. Superbon comes forward. No knees thrown in the exchange to any point scoring. Referee breaks them. Good high kick there from Superbon. Superbon starting to set some rhythm with that rear leg. Nice jab. Sitthichai just touched him on the jaw. They clinch up once more. And the referee not seeing enough action in the grapple. Jab from Sitthichai. Trying for a flicking right hand over the top there. Superbon. You can hear the impact of some of these powerful strikes. There's a nice digging teep into the guts there from Superbon. Launching again, 125 remains in the third and final Dragon.
It's a very close match. They're just constantly going back and forth. It's kind of just whoever lands on the last part of the exchange.
High kick attempt there, but just glanced over the top of the shoulder of Sitthichai. Front kick from Superbon. There was much expectation amongst pundits that this one would go the distance. Although, as I mentioned earlier, pretty much a little more in favor of Sitthichai, but not by much. The fans spent a lot of time analyzing this one, and, well, it looks like we are 40 seconds away from a going to the judges' call. Cross falls short for Sitthichai. Superbon leads in, a right roundhouse kick. Will Superbon get career victory number 111? Or will Sitthichai, the 28-year-old, get win number 125? Sitthichai, a 12-time kickboxing and Muay Thai world champion. He's always had good head movement, good footwork. We've seen that tonight. Always had the good step through knees. We've seen those tonight. There's a left hook from
Superbon.